Another beautiful day and a great day to go for a drive with the top down. This is a 2021 Mustang GT Convertible Premium in Rapid Red Metallic. It has powered seats, leather trimmed seating for four, and it has a convertible top, as you can see. It also has a 5-liter V8 engine. It's a rear-wheel drive with a 10-speed automatic transmission. It has 460 horsepower, and it has a Ford Safe and Smart with adaptive cruise control. It also has the premium package, which includes the 19-inch black-painted wheels and reverse camera, as well as quad exhaust. It's really easy to take this vehicle out for a test drive. You can book it online at islandford.ca. And let's have a look at under the hood. This is a 5-liter V8 engine, 460 horsepower, and it's paired with rear-wheel drive and a 10-speed automatic transmission. Let's take a look inside. Speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. The driver's seat is powered with the lumbar, and I'm just going to power it back just a touch for me. I've got long legs, and you notice you've got these nice bolsters and the stitching on there. Really comfortable and nice looking seats. Your lighting controls are located here, and you have a little bin you can put things in there, and the release for your trunk is located there. The steering wheel can tilt and telescope, and on the face of it is your volume control, adaptive cruise control, your dash, and media with hands-free dialing. You also have paddle shifters. There's one on the left and the other one is on the right, and you have your lane keeping located there. Now this is a push start, so my foot's on the brake, keys in the pocket, and we're gonna push the engine start stop button. You can hear that nice rumble, and that's that 460 horsepower. Love that. And we're gonna just toggle through the menu. So gauge mode, trip fuel, truck apps, driver assist, settings, and these all have sub-menus. In the center, you're seeing the B&O badging for your audio system. We've got our display screen, so right now we've got our sources we can touch on, AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as CD. And then you have your climate. You'll see that it comes up with dual climate control for both driver and passenger, AC when you need that, front and rear defrost. And you'll also have your navigation, so the map will come up. Now I've got my foot on the brake. I'm going to put this in reverse. You're going to see your backup camera view. There you go. And we're just going to put it back into park for safety's sake. And our settings, you can slide through. There's your Bluetooth. You have automatic updates, Wi-Fi, so forth. And then your volume and tuner. And there's heated and cooled seats for both driver and passenger, as well as your AC, max AC. And there's your front and rear defrost. So your engine start stop, hazard lights, traction control, steering wheel feel, and drive mode. And so let's press on those. You're going to see them appear on your dash. So steering wheel feel, normal, sport, and comfort. And then for your driving mode, normal, sport, track, drag, and snow wet. So you're prepared for anything. Down below, USB and 12 volts, you have an automatic shifter, emergency parking brake, couple of cup holders, and your armrest is right beside you. You can open that up easily, USB and 12 volt, and there's lots of room still to put things. Off to the side is your locking glove compartment. You got that nice Mustang badging, auto dimming rear view mirror, universal garage door opener. There's your lighting controls, and this is a convertible top. So we take the handle, bring it down, twist, and then we're going to push the button. Whoops, there we go. Windows are going to go down. And then our top, and beautiful day out. So great day for a drive. 19-inch black painted wheels, body colored door handle with intelligent access, meaning when the fob's in close proximity, you can lock and unlock the door. And your capless easy fuel gas filler is on the driver's side. In the back, just above the GT, is where your backup camera is located. Backup sensors on your bumper, quad exhaust. And then when you want to open up that trunk, you can do it from inside. You can push the button underneath, or we can double click our fob. It releases it, and then you just lift it right up. There's lots of room in there, and I've left the mats and the bolsters as well. And then when you're ready to close it up, simply put your hand on the top and pull down. It's now securely closed. You can then lock everything up and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob, you have remote start. Whether you're driving or riding along, a convertible's a fun vehicle to be in. So I've powered the front seat forward for you, and there's a couple of seats in the back with 3-point seat belts and nice bolsters that are very comfortable. On the back of the front seats are slim pockets. You've got your clip and your seat belt minder. LED taillights, privacy glass in the back windows, convertible top, powered side view mirrors with blind spot information system, LED headlights, fog lights, and so many more reasons to visit us. If you like this video and would like to see more, please subscribe. You can view us on many different platforms, and we have lots of convertibles as well as many other vehicles to take a look at.